bicycle to work each day. It's not so far. It's better for me than my car. I wear a helmet that is made of rigid styrofoam, inspected by a French guy named Guillaume. I downshift my Shimano gears, I pedal hard and I'm out of here. Ooh, glad I am that the coast is clear. Glad I am to be my bicycle and me. Some Saturdays at 6 a.m. I get up with Bill and Flo in the parking lot of Hojo's west of town. We ride light bikes that cost big bucks. We curse at smelly trucks mile after mile till the sun is almost down. What a ride, what a life. Maybe I'm crazy, don't ask my wife. I've been in love with these spinning wheels since I was maybe 3. My bicycle and me. Pedal that bike, don't open that door till I go by. Pedal that bike, that little old lady in the Dodge Diplomat. I don't think she sees me. I hope she doesn't teach me how to fly. It's really closely to my skin. White to purple is the place where it begins. I've had my butt, and I'm careful to stay out of ruts. Wrap around sunglasses, I'm an alien. Feel my heart go pit a pat. Hello, big hill, goodbye, fat. Life goes by just like that. A 40-something speed is my bicycle. My bicycle. Oh, my bicycle.
We had a few flat tires. I think we had a chain break. We had two chains break. And everything seemed to be okay. When all you got was one.